One of the reasons for doing science is that what you see around you in the real world sometimes confuses your own perceptions. Here we've got two glasses containing liquid. Now I'm going to tip the liquid from one glass into the other glass. And you have to decide before I do whether it's going to underfill the glass, overfill the glass, or just fill the glass. So you use your best judgment to see what you think is going to happen. Okay, you've decided? Here we go then. Oh, it's getting a bit close. Beautiful.